Amen. The word has been so rich in here this evening.
Amen.
Me and my wife has been back here just worshiping and just, you know, so much was said that, you know, we can come up here and minister about it, you know, with Pastor T and the homeless, Fatima and her testimony. It's everything is amazing. But I just, through all of it, I'm just looking at how God can do anything. You know, my God can do anything but fail. So coming in here this evening, I had a few songs that I just was like, okay, God, okay, I'm going to do this song. But after tonight, you know, the Holy Spirit just dictates what, you know, what he feels needs to be done. So we're going to think it's track number nine. We're going to go with My God Can Do Anything. How many know that?
Right.
Man.
I really believe it, though. There's no one to hear about it. Yeah, go ahead, turn that up. Yeah. Nice little mellow, laid back, you know. This is one of them around the house cleaning up songs, doing dishes, you know what I mean? I know how it's going.
I know I'm in a circumstance, situation that's too big for God. I just called on his name and stood on his word and he did the job. Yeah, and that happened in the morning, but I tell you like this, it was just in time. And no worries like the world, and it sure feels good. He's a friend of mine. It's about 1,000 folks that's ahead of me, but mentally, I'm next in line. And you can have what you say, so I speak it every day. I'm confessing mine.
Come on, y'all.
My God can do anything.
That's one of those skaters. You're a skater. You know what I'm saying? Get out there and drink.
My God can do anything.
He can do anything, man.
Savior, so they sent him into the struggle for your sons and your daughters and the power to change hearts in Louisiana, Sean Carter. I was too that strong, on my dude, I was on one to the foot of me, a heart of flesh. And it was a hardest test, and I'm still an artist, as a secular artist. Shout out from the mountaintop, let these other artists. I used to rap a bleak and block, aggravating Jesus Christ, the old people living one. No, sir, he was not. Jesus Christ intervened, this is where the bleak stop. Angels coming with their wings, you know I'm gonna need a clock, sir, you belong to me.
All that, you know what I'm saying? You can give us your significant other.